All right, here's an email I got the other day, and I'm not quite sure what to make of it. It said, Wolf, good morning, love your show, appreciate that. I'm writing to bitch about my geeky Star Wars loving boyfriend. Oh, a few months ago, I finally relented to his persistent requests and dressed up like Princess Leia one time.
Did he grab you by the bagels?
When we made love. He got the outfit that she wore when she was in Jabba the Hutt's slave and returned to the Jedi.
Douchebag you are. Schmuck. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy, bitch?
Things that Yoda would say in bed.
Like that you do, don't you? Bend over and show me your dark side. Yes, the ears are for resting your ankles.
Oh, man.
You like the little green thing, don't you?
Oh, jeez. I can't even do that. Come on.
Oh, boy.
Feel the force.
He thought that I...
Get me a towel, bitch.
All right. She got the outfit from...
Sleep in the wet spot, I won't.